I'm with old people if you can't hear the music behind me. Chris is in California right now, my dude. Hey, Jesse. I'm chilling in the kitchen. The adults told me I'm not old enough to play spades.
Say hey. You would Right, huh? Right. This happened. You see? I just put it on.
You can get my baby some cookies. They're
not open.
But she's gonna be standing up with you then.
I'm sorry. I didn't know the one took to go get her sugar rolls.
Sure.
Sure. Who is that?
Thank you. the person that only. Next year they gonna let me play spades, so I gotta learn how to play that. Eric, you gotta teach me. I know you that old.
$5
No, like them. myself.
So what, you put this in
my mouth? You know the gas station by Taco Bell? They're the only people I know that sell.
Hey, we had a Google.
What, you want some?
You want some goddamn too?
We gotta work this out. Maggie, Maggie, Maggie. My baby, Maggie.
Tongue in. Look at her.
Got her tongue out.
Y'all make me want to go home and some clubs in the
damn.
Girl, that's how when Willie come in town, this is what me and him do. It just be me and Willie. When he come in town, this is what me and him do.
Listen,
music. Who remember that movie? Who remember that movie?
Back in the day, stop showing people your tongue, okay?
So he start acting like he ain't from here. Start asking me, what is it, you told nigga? What was it you do before you left? You know what I'm saying?
Stay in your house.
Yeah.
I mean, I did. He's about to get me to go.
Yeah, that's why I was trying to get you to go.
He left from my house. He came. He was sitting with me. That's like it.
Yeah,
he came and said,
you went?
Nah, he tried to go. For real. Y'all might as well see this one too. You see the hat, might as well see this hat too.
Y'all ask me where I get my personality from, it's her.
Best thing I can, I can be. Sure, hold on.
Okay. I'm not the only one dancing. I just don't want to show y'all the old people.
You been saying that since. I don't know. You been saying you was gonna get a haircut for 2 years. That's what it feels like. I don't know. You think you want to go on another job? I do. I do. I like them with this family. What's your name? Oh, Drew, baby, you 17, boo. Till you tell her about us. Ain't nothing to tell you. Hey, you can't tell her OG nothing.
Oh, she was doing too. Get it, mama. Hey. Girl.
What you write? Oh, I know what you're doing. Oh, God, he's 30-something years old.
You got better than the movie.
I ain't really get a fan on that. I ain't really get a fan on that ass over there.
Give you some good time. Come on, look.
Most of my days is with my daddy's side. You good over there? They play all this old slow song. I need something to get. It's getting hard in here. This is shit that Eric was playing at his wedding.
Okay. Now I'm not playing.
They got first break, I guess. What song we playing now?
Let's dance.
Yo, you know what my whole family at this point? You are my cousin. You are my mama. Your mama? Your mama? I swear to God. Put your mama on the call.
Hey,
I'm calling. That is my phone. You want what? I think that's one of the boys.
What's wrong, baby? Your mama? What? You was going over the moon? I'd rather have to go blind.
She won't let me put her down.
Yeah. documents on a whole week.
Right.
Y'all fucked up my house. I called it 2 or 3 hours before I leave alone. I'm on my way home.
Is your hair in that thing?
I know. Yeah, look, it's great.
Come on, bro.
They play Tennessee whiskey.
It's low, mid, high. Get it.
It's hot in here. Well, it's 11. Yeah. The one back East Vernon.
I ain't got no car.
Huh?
Oh,
okay. Well, I'm gonna have to pay somebody.
Maggie, you love being around me, don't you? I don't blame you, girl. I love being around me.
How long? To the mom, not the mom, but what's we call it?
No, it
don't. What boo-boo got?
I don't know. She went her room. Y'all.
There you go, right there.
This dude right here. I had a crush on him.
I like this song.
He really made me say something.
Yeah, there you go. One more words in it.
Oh, God.
Where you going?
Mom, what? See, that man right there was fine to me, y'all.
Okay, now wait, wait. So I didn't know.
Yo, y'all way good. Y'all way good.
Excuse me.
Maggie like being alive too. Don't you? They playing country music. They not playing the good kind either. Cause they
didn't you get to know. Maybe I'm crazy about you.
Can y'all believe I had a tight? I had this as a tight. I had that as a tight.
That's the
I blame that on the high school that I went to too. High school. Middle school, no. I was really into black boys in middle school. You went to all the white school, just like me, Ah, white school kids. She coming back. Can't you get enough? Baby, I'm crazy about you.
Mama.
Yeah.
Cause I be listening to Must Have Never Met You, and I be feeling it. I be really feeling it. Hey, girl. How old is she now? 83. Yeah, okay. You want me to fix it? You want me to fix it? Let's see. You gotta clear it. Yeah.
How many cars is that?
See, I'm not the only person that can smell country music in this household.
I know you think I
probably did, because I just found him, to be honest. He got a good voice too. I like him when country is
on the black.
Hey, he outgrew his head. I'm alive.
What I said, mama?
I've been needing glasses since middle school, but my parents didn't believe until like the doctor, like they been told me, you know how they give you the free glasses thing. Yeah, I failed like twice in middle school. And my mama's like, you can just cheat. And I was like, how you cheat on it? How you cheat on it? I think the only way you cheat is when you see that. They do got a very nice voice. He's like, it's a whiteboard. I like me some whiteboard. But let me stop. I'm taking my glory. I'm taking my glory.
Thank you.
The man was in his bed. And he was calling her back.
Is she dead?
Okay, now play my song.
No.
Never met you. You never heard it? I've never
heard it. Hold on. I like Kane Brown too.
Yeah,
I like Dan the Shay too. You like them?
Who? Oh yeah, Dan the Shay. Yeah. Speechless is my favorite, but everybody be like, that's normal.
I like
Dada said, what song you say?
The New Year's Super Sailor?
Oh, it's you. Dr. Paramore. I got you, girl.
I see all the butterflies.
See, it's your business.
I almost played the
seven.
No, I don't have seven.
We don't
have from 10x miles on hotels and 5x miles on flights booked through Capital One Travel.
You have
access
to
over 1,300 airport lounges. Venture X. What's in your
life? I'm trying to hit you.
Okay. Did
you do Queen or
nope,
King?
This used to be my favorite song.
Oh my God, in a box! Kind of hitting, but it's not but not that cake part. I know I didn't kill that cake part.
Bye-bye,
y'all.
Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all.
Bye-bye, y'all.
Bye-bye, y'all.
Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye, y'all. Bye-bye
They close around 12, the one.
Wait, what? Oh, right here?
They might not, because my friend walked in there and grabbed her phone. But I guess it depends on who is there. Come on, Mackie Mackie. We finna go. Did I got $5. I think they like $1 each. Oh, where y'all get that car? I said we. I didn't drop my phone.
Okay, so by Taco Bell, where you working, right?
We really don't. I don't know how my mama got that one.
Because Willie, he moved and I pulled her car right there.
You seen how I parked?
Mm-hmm, crazy.
Yes, and it was like, what the hell? Oh, my bad, y'all. Well, y'all be with Jada. I know, she don't f*** out hoes. Oh, which one? Yeah. The volume. You like this. If it don't go your way, you needed me to fix it.
Which one
is it? You like this. Oh my God. And suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me why you get the nerve? I don't know who else.
I'm taking the highway
because
this way.
I mean, you could have took this way and then.
What, left?
Yeah. Oh. No, it's not like the store right there by Taco Bell. Like the one that you got past.
Which Taco Bell?
My Taco Bell.
Yeah, it's
right?
Yeah. Yeah, just Charlotte Road.
Oh, mostly I would just took that and then
it would have been the longest way because see you don't drive on the highway though. It would have been.
I've been driving on my highway all day. And don't tell my mama that.
Don't even drive on the highway.
Don't tell her that. Don't tell her that. Don't tell her that. She gone.
So you just stop, Yasu. Yasu, stop. So which way you take though?
I would take this way, then go that way, then turn again. But
okay, I know what you say. Somebody go barrel down.
Go barrel and then turn because it's not.
I guess I can take the way since it's not in the day and not traffic right now. Hopefully it's not.
It's not traffic. It's never traffic. It hasn't been traffic really.
So you're supposed to take the long way, but it's fine. Especially during the day. Girl, you'll be waiting there for 30 minutes.
Oh, God.
It's
right here. And
at
that corner.
That corner across the road. Sometimes I don't think it's you. Late nights in the middle of the
night. You're going to get over. You're going to get over.
No, what?
You should
have
been
sent. You don't know what you're doing. Okay.
I don't know what that was in the road. What the hell was that in the middle of the road? Like a big ass light bulb.
It looked like a, I don't know. It's not that no more.
I need to do brake check.
You can't. No, I'm not doing brake check. I'm not doing brake check.
One more kiss.
Thank you.
Evil ass kids.
Do it again.
No.
I wasn't ready for that break check.
Thank you.
That's
how my
kids crazy.
Yeah, I made
them
right there.
Nah, Dada did.
That's true. Dada crazy as hell.
Even made my kids like that. Crazy. So you work at this, you don't work at this Taco Bell, right?
Mm-mm.
Okay. They will be closer, but.
Hi, Mikey. If you're not
going
I'm not
going to
chicken
legs. Okay? I don't live with my mama.
You
know? No, I live with aunt.
Are you
there? Yeah. But I've been on my mom. Like, I really don't spend time.
So, Boo
live with
your mama?
Yeah. Boo live with my mama and my auntie. It depends. Like, on the weekend, she live with my mama. On a weekday, she live with my auntie. I live with my brother. But mostly, I be over my friend Mario's house. Like, legit, I would spend my whole, like, I spent my whole vacation over there.
Let me do it again.
Oh, he gay.
Okay, do it.
But like, yeah, it's either I don't really spend time on the 8th and a half. I legit would go over there for a couple days, and then I find myself on Mario house or my mama house for like almost all week. I really don't go back home until my off days, and my off days are on the weekend now. I need to hurry up and get me a car, because if when I get me a car, I would not know how to age. I'm telling you.
You
could,
you know what?
You
do
your license?
Not yet. In January, I will.
Well, you need to get a license. You can get a car. You can get a car.
Yeah.
You can use half your credit for a damn baby if you wanted to.
Get back over there.
You just pay that back.
Get over there. You ain't getting back in my lap.
Versus having $500 down. I'm going to say, why am I stopping?
Why
was talking at a green light?
Oh, I thought it was red at first.
It was, wasn't it? I'm like, hold on, why was I stopping at a goddamn green
light? But, my mama said it's better for me to lease a car than finance it.
But see, it depends on it. Do you want to keep the car for a long time?
No.
See, I need another car right now. I'm finna buy me a car cash.
I'm gonna give you a lease.
Until I get my credit right. Because. The car I want, you have to have a credit. I want one of those big Tahoe. No.
See, the one I want is a Honda. A Honda 2001. But the one that they said I leased it for, 36 months.
But you know, at the end of your leasing, if you want to buy the car, like keep it, you got to pay more money. You know that, right? That's because my mom car leased.
You ain't
she not, she's not paying it, so she leasing it.
Already.
And it's really a waste of money though, because you're paying all this money for so many years and not have a car of your own to own it. Versus you finance, no car finance for 5 years, but at the end it's mine. But at the end of the season it's not unless I pay more money.
Yeah.
And I've been paying money to it, and it's like I'm wasting money, actually.
Hold on to my neck.
I think my mama just...
Honest, if you get your credit score, if you got good credit and all that...
I got a 675 right now.
You know what? You probably can get decent. If you go like to Matt, if you were saying, you probably can get decent APR rate. Versus if I would have went, I'd probably get a 29.9. Because my score not nowhere near no 670. And it depends on what kind of car you want, too.
I want one that got and the backup mirror, because I can't reverse with shit.
Just had a backup mirror. But sometimes you still got to watch those things. They don't be as accurate either.
I know, but still, it's better than what I got. My
I
like
for your
mama's
because your mama don't have one. You're stuck. Mama don't have one either, but I'm stuck. Okay, now
which one? Oh, all the way down. That's why I was telling you.
Oh, Lord.
Because them clothes are, they close around, what's my call it? What time is it? 11?
They like this girl.
11:40. But look, you can apply. You can apply online, and when you go down there, they can tell you about what you can afford, what you can't afford, and what you get approved for, what you don't get approved for.
Cause I told my mama, I said, if I go to college, I am not finna be in a dorm room with no car.
Yeah, but then you gotta remember that when you go to college, there's more deals. You have to worry about that car note. That's why it's best to get a car cash. If you're gonna live on campus. But you don't want to have to worry about paying a car note. You're going to have to pay insurance. You're going to want to have insurance.
Oh, yeah.
And you're young, so it's going to be a little high. But you're still going to need it.
Yeah, you can get it.
They open?
Come on. No.
They open!
Yeah. Come on.
Give me the blue raspberry ones.
Yeah.
One of them. That one gone last week, a couple days.
Well, I don't know if she could go and wait. So it'd be at the front, right?
Yeah, they'd be at the front. Here go five. I think they $1 pop. I'm not sure. So give me four.
Four, and if you don't have enough for four, then I'm like, put it back.
Oh, wait, then give me three.
You want four blue answers?
Give me, I think.
No, y'all not getting out. No, y'all don't need that.
Give me two blue raspberry and just give me one, I don't know. What's it called? Strawberry cube? Don't give me this one. That's strawberry watermelon. Don't give me that. That one got no flavor.
Okay, so good. It's called pop. Okay.
Give me the one that says pineapple on it.
You're getting stuck again. Hey, look at Maggie. Hey. Look at Maggie.
Okay. Okay, you can get back up. You know what I'm telling you, Tammy?
I'm in Maggie. Come here.
I swear to God, my friend said that was his daughter.
Huh?
Somebody told me to do doe eyes, and I did it, and they was like, I would definitely see you as a Don Balon when I did it. And then I showed my stern face. They was like, I didn't very much act like I'm dumb in front of a lot of people.
I mean, I was going to get the pen and just buy the juice, like the vape part.
My friend give me like a whatchamacallit, I always burn the coil.
Okay, but how long did that last you?
What? This? I don't know. I really don't know.
Shit. For $9?
I'm thinking of it. It's not working. You ain't doing it right. I'm holding it. You're supposed to just blow and the light turns blue.
I mean, I was going to get the pen and just buy the juice, like the vape part. Blow in and blow out of it. Like, I can't even show you how it's supposed to look.
Where the light at?
You got pee.
Where's my
you got a pee, Mackie?
Look.
No, she's faking.
This one, okay, don't do it. Okay, see that light.
Let's see.
I know I broke it.
Oh my God, Titi, you're not finna drive me nuts. I'm finna tell them. Just because this shit was Nando's, I'm gonna turn back around.
Be like, bro, I just left it.
And they told that.
And if she say something smart.
And I did the bathroom.
I'm coming out too. Like, it don't work. She just tried it. And she just.
I ain't gonna say she tried it because I really don't talk about it.
Stop.
No, I'm talking about you.
And I'm like, this don't work. The light is not the light.
Got to spray.
Y'all sit down.
I'm sleeping.
Okay, go ahead and lay down.
Where?
On the seat, girl. Don't slow.
I'm just gonna lay right here. Yeah! Dad! Lay on me, Mackie. You're sleeping?
Are you
asleep? No.
Sit up, yeah.
And Meg is singing this song.
Y'all know who drive me crazy.
Y'all
cousin or y'all?
Damn. Because, like,
I might be both of y'all.
I can't even do nothing. Damn.
I know. Send them
to
big ass pins. Maybe it's only lighting up because you don't have no more.
No, it lights up in a way, girl. It's it.
Okay, well, let's see.
It blinks, it lights up, and then it blinks when it's heavy.
One thing is, she says some smart shit that I don't like. I don't know. Don't know what's gonna happen.
Don't you work on your anger? Girl, what are you doing?
I'm trying to make them shut up.
Yeah, sit down. Oh my God.
Do you want a new flavor or you want the same one?
I can get the same one.
I don't know about getting the same one. Shit might not work again.
Are you
trying?
Give me the pineapple one then.
Okay.
I think it's the yellow version. Yellow. Give me the yellow one.
Okay. Are you happy? Y'all too. Y'all finna get an ass with this. Mackie
can make first.
Okay, and I'm not racing you. I know you can beat me. Like, go ahead. You had a what? A Camaro?
I talked to, I used to talk to a nigga with a Camaro.
Excuse me. Oh my God.
I surely know how to pick them.
Y'all too.
That's what my friends say. I know how to pick them.
Yeah. Oh my God, it closed. Do you not see this?
That closed earlier than a motherfucker. I would have knocked on the door. They still got a cafe.
Okay.
He's hitting me. Ow! It's the feet. Okay, I'm
going to
sit in it like a
chick. The pedal hooked on the front.
Damn, and they don't pop the clothes until 7 minutes from now. Bruh, I'm dead.
I'm pissed off. Hopefully it's still working. I'm going to call them tomorrow. What's his name? Cancun Express?
I'm just, hey! I'm just giving my best friend, I'm just giving my plug $60.
She hit me
first. Why? Why is y'all doing that?
Wait till we get home. I'm going to see y'all later. She left. I mean, did she leave right after me?
I think so.
Like,
we did not leave that. We only been gone for a good 10 minutes.
Not even 10 minutes. Oh, look, they breathe the good way.
Like, even when you blow into it the wrong way, it should blow it up.
Stop, y'all, too.
Y'all sit down right, please.
They always
fight.
It's Mackie. It's probably not your own, Sophie. I waste my good gas money to go get a broken pen that didn't even damn work. And to come back and so let it was down go.
I'm gonna come back tomorrow and be like, hey, my friend was just here. And I'm pinned it, no. not work. And then she came back and y'all was closed and it wasn't even 12 o'clock. I've been Karen for real. That'd be my first time being Karen. That's why you said
Jenny, I'm gonna know. That's Jenny hitting her. Hit a bell, Megan. Okay, you know, when I get up, I'm whooping both. I'm whooping both of y'all asses. I promise that. Both of y'all. Don't try to play. Don't try to do sneakers. I'm whooping both of y'all. Watch.
So perfect one. Definitely I'm with you. I feel like it just be done. Seems like I'll be still going. I don't want this.
Hey, y'all stop that shit. Do you hear me? Move over, Megan. What's that on the what? What's that on
the YouTube?
Yeah,
girl. I restarted it.
You were locked here inside the hottest club in the city. It is Club 94.
If y'all don't be quiet.
You already know we won us that trophy because we are the number one people station. You already know, coming up next, I got my Southern Style DJs ready to turn this party up and take it to another level. So make sure that you are
keeping locked here inside
the number one people station. You're locked in with your boy, CBZ, only here, Power 94.
As our 40th anniversary soon comes to an end, and we sit back and reevaluate, there's one question that came to everyone's mind. How to make the best even better. January 1st, the evolution of Power 94 continues. There'll be legendary changes, new voices, shows, and so much more. You don't stay Chattanooga's number one for hip-hop and R&B for 40 years.
Number one.
By standing still.
I'm bad.
Bringing you the best in hip-hop.
Real hip-hop.
R&B. R&B don't stop. Stop. Giveaways and concerts. The evolution of Power
94. That's my first time ever getting to defect the pig.
For 40 more years.
You know what? I'm gonna get my shit from China like I always do.
Let the new age of Power 94 begin. We are still your people station. Number one for hip hop and R&B. Power 94.
I mean, I could do weed, but I don't like the smell in my eyes, bro.
Power 94 and EPB Fiber Optics like, are continuing the support of local businesses by encouraging you to visit the following restaurant.
I know he gave me buzz. He got me a good buzz. I ate like 3 bags of Fritos.
Friendly staff and relaxed atmosphere. Make it your go-to sports destination. Check out Facebook and Instagram for daily food specials. Check out the featured restaurants under the community tab on power94.com. Power 94 and EPB Fiber Optics. Local companies encouraging you to support local businesses.
Please, sir,
I only have a dime to put down.
A dime? Come on. Good 300.
Ooh, who's that? If you keep charging more than a dime, all your customers will go to Ed Kirby's.
Bella, they'll always put thousands down.
Fine, let me show ya.
I'm a fool, but only one dime down. Yes, sir, at Adventure Mitsubishi. If you bring home $350 a week, you could get up to $25,000 in credit.
But his credit is quite suspect.
No, it's okay. Every new Adventure Mitsubishi is just one dime down.
A dime.
Here, the new Mitsubishi with a 5-star safety rating and a 10-year warranty.
How could I change my ways?
Go to Adventure
Mitsubishi.
My phone is finna die, so I'm finna just end the stream. I've been on a good stream for an hour or so. Since I got home, to be honest. Talk to y'all later.